So, am I right in thinking you're here for more of Alden's little master scheme? You're building quite a name for yourself. Well, look at me now, Pa, passing on hits to taciturn outlaws for a couple of simps. Some wagon's been stolen from Emerald Ranch, and they need recommandeering. My big word, not theirs. Last seen near the new Hanover-Lemoyne border. That's about as much as they told me.
Take care now.
Yeah.
explanation. What I done to you? I'll bite you. You're gonna get done for this!
I know it isn't always easy, but I'm glad you brought him to face up to things. I got your bounty money here.
sir.
Master.
You know we got you surrounded!
God.
Hey there. Oh, I heard of this one. Your reward.
Still doing that work for Martelli? Because I got a new lead for you. Got a new line of work here. Word is, there's Capitale involved, too. Well, of all the folks I'd expect to be working alongside, Jeb Phelps was about bottom of the list. Yeah, remember, Jeb's only useful for one thing. The location of his old gang's stash. To that end, and no further, we will assist him. One of his former associates is holed up near Butcher Creek. Bring him to Jeb, whatever it takes. You leave the interrogating to him. Take any Capitale for yourself. Adios now.
the lathe!
Hey!
untie me, and we'll forget all about it. Christ! Don't do this! The man is a goddamn maniac! All about those goddamn capitale, isn't it? Ah, shit, shit, shit! God damn it, we should have never gotten involved with any of this shit!
Billy, my old friend.
Me and you gonna have a little chat about my old stand.
Thank you. You done like Joe said. That's good. Got a new job. Capitale involved, too. You're getting to be capable, my friend. That's dangerous. Might start getting ideas. Ideas like you don't need old Joe no more. Might well cut him out and cut him up, huh? Well, let's see how capable you really are. There's a wagon, shipping dynamite, going up to Bacchus Station. Crew's been moving some of your Capitale, too. You don't blow yourself up, you'll get a good price for it. Little reminder how you can't be doing without Joe anytime soon.
Thank you. What is your deal?